This screencast will give a brief overview of Scrible, which can be used as a web annotation tool and a bookmark collector. Scrible's annotation tools allow for a wide range of annotating. You can underline, highlight, add post-its, and change the text color with Scrible. Scrible also makes it easy to share your annotations with others, both with an email or a link. Scrible also allows you to collect and save research to your library, which can be helpful for teachers collecting resources on a specific topic or for students completing online research. Let's give Scrible a try so you can see how it can be used by teachers and students. You can sign in to Scrible with your SMUSD Google account. Once signed in, you can go to the Tools page to load the bookmarklet. Follow the instructions provided. Let's talk about how students might use Scrible to annotate and take notes. Let's pretend I'm a student researching the Gold Rush for an upcoming project. I'm supposed to find three sources. My teacher has asked me to highlight important facts in yellow, color the text red of unfamiliar words, and place a couple post-it notes with my thoughts on each resource. Once I've located an article, all I need to do is pull up my Scrible toolbar. This will allow me to highlight facts red unfamiliar text and add my required post-it notes. Now that my annotations are complete, I need to share them back to my teacher. I can do this with a link or an email. In this case, my teacher has already asked me to make a copy of a Google Doc where I can share the link. So I'm going to grab the link, copy it, and then I'm going to paste it into the Google Doc that I've set up with my teacher. Later, my teacher can access that and view all my annotations. I'm sure the gears are already turning about how you can use an annotation tool like Scrible to allow students to better engage with digital content. If you're interested in trying Scrible, follow the link in the activity below to sign up. Remember, once you sign up, you can add the bookmarklet by dragging and dropping the Scrible toolbar onto your favorites bar.